Hey guys, it's Emma, and I'm going to be showing you guys my bow collection, and I have some important news at the end. So let's get started. This bow I got from Justice, and I really like it. This video isn't going to be long. This bow, I like it, and I got it from Justice. This bow, and I don't like it, and my coach made it. These bows, and I like them, and my coach made them. I got it from Justice. This bow, and I like it, and my coach bought it, but I don't know where we wore it for showcase. This bow, and I like it, but I've never worn it, and I got it at Justice. And this bow, and I like it, and I got it from GatorSportsBows.com. Woo! Okay, important news! Yay! Two important things. Me and Caitlin, once we hit 50 subscribers, we are going to do a giveaway. Every 50 subscribers we get, we are doing a giveaway, and they'll be getting more intense as they go on. And one will be for boys, one for beaver girls, or some of them will just be like for anyone. Don't know. The next thing is, we're going to be doing questions at the end of every video, and whoever question either we like more or is correct, depends on what question we ask, will get the shout out. And I did not ask a question in my last video, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to random.org, and I'm typing in the... Okay, so the person who... They told me to pick the first subscriber that showed up, and this is gonna be it. So, congratulations!
You already know who it is. Solid talk. Don't it do it?
So congratulations to that person. Don't forget to subscribe to her. Remember, all social media is down below. And the question of the day for today is, why you want the shout out and who it's to. It can be to your friend or you. It can't be to like a famous person like PewDiePie or something. I don't know. But the rules also for this is that you have to be subscribed, or the person who is recommending that channel has to be subscribed. And remember, peace, love, carry on. Mwah.